Working with the NFJC, that's what we do. We celebrate diversity. And so Black History Month gives folks an extra reason to do that. I really think it means giving us a chance to come together and unify more. That's one thing that I always try to teach my students or try to impart to my students. Have that back and forth dialogue and not make it a debate or argument, but try to figure out what's working, what's not working, how we can be more of an inclusive community.